Hey guys, this is me, Mark Fiero, and welcome back to my channel. Well, today's video is on how we can work out on our lower belly fat at our home. So guys, in this video, I'll go for 6 exercises. As you all know, I'll go for 1 set for demonstration, and you all have to go for more than 3 sets, at least 4 or 5 sets. And that's it guys, so without wasting time, let's start with the workouts.
The first exercise which we are doing over here is mountain climbers. First, we will come in a push-up position, normal push-up position. Our hips won't go too high, it will be low, our core will be tight. Alternative legs will come front one by one. Once we are comfortable with the position, we can increase our speed up. Remember guys, during this exercise, hips should never go up. The second exercise which we are doing over is a simple hold. First we'll lie down straight and we'll pick our legs up 2 to 3 inches above from the ground. Remember guys, our leg should not go higher than that, neither 90 degree. It should stay at minimum distance from the ground, 1 to 2 inch, and hold for as long as you can. The third exercise which we are doing over here is a leg raise. But remember guys, we won't lie down. We will sit straight, our hands will be placed behind beside our hips, and we'll start with the leg raise. Once you are comfortable with the exercise and your core is tight enough, place your hand above the ground and start doing the same. The next exercise which we are doing over here guys is a cycling leg raise. In this we will lie down flat and just like we are cycling up and down, our legs will go up and our legs will come down, and the entire time we will maintain a cycling position. But guys, in cycling we normally bend our legs, bend our knees, but to hit our lower abs, we should remember that we won't bend our knees. So it's more or less like swimming backwards. The last exercise which we will perform is the alternative leg knee tuck. But guys, remember, we won't lie down. We will sit straight. Our hands will be beside our hips. And we'll start with the alternative legs knee tuck. If we are comfortable enough with the posture and we have a strong core, we can raise our hands off the ground. Keeping the core tight, we can go for the same.
Well guys, these were the 6 exercises which you can perform at your home to hit your lower belly fat. These are really good exercises. Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Bye for now.